Hello and welcome to this video where I will introduce ST's auxiliary power supply solutions for high voltage application. Let's take a look on the final applications where ordinary face-to-face 400 volt AC is not enough. These applications are working in fact with voltages up to 1 kV DC. A typical application is photovoltaics. The new trend of 1 kV DC bus brings challenges for electronics design to be able to work with this voltage. One of these blocks is the auxiliary power supply. Sometimes these parts get overlooked, but this block is in fact very critical. It provides the supply voltage for the control unit, gate driving, communications, etc. And also for safety functions. It means it must be 100% reliable. Another key market segment where we can find the auxiliary power supply is high power industrial applications. For high power, the common three-phase voltage is not enough and it must be upgraded from 400 volt AC to 690 volt AC. This higher voltage level is bringing demands on the auxiliary functions that are supplied from this voltage bus that is very high. And all the functional blocks inside such application need a power supply derived from this bus voltage. Let's take a look on our solution now. The topology of this board is a standard flyback converter based on our PWM controller L6566BH. The most important parameter to note is very wide input voltage range from 230 volt AC up to 1 kV DC and output up to 24 volt and 100 watts. Our solution of such auxiliary power supply is able to work with 1 kV DC inputs thanks to features which I will now show to you. The first feature I'd like to highlight is the high voltage startup. The L6566BH controller has an integrated 840 volt startup circuit, but for 1 kV is not sufficient. Therefore, it is necessary to increase this high voltage startup capability. We are using a small 600 volt external MOSFET, which works like a smart Zener diode and keep the voltage on the controller at 2/3 value of input voltage. Thanks to this circuit, we make 100% sure that the voltage on the controller will not exceed 670 volt. The second feature and most important is the power MOSFET, because the voltage stress on the MOSFET in flyback topology is obviously big.
Here you can see an example of drain source voltage when input voltage is 1 kV. The voltage across the drain source of the MOSFET during switching is not only the input voltage, but is in fact a sum of several voltages. Input voltages reflect voltage spike caused by the leakage inductance, and last but not least, the margin. So the total voltage seen by the MOSFET is 1580 volt at an input of 1 kV. The solution in this case is to use a MOSFET with 1700 breakdown voltage. For this, we offer our K5 high voltage MOSFET series.
STMicroelectronics is the leader in very high voltage MOSFET. The K5 MOSFET series, using ST proprietary MDMesh K5 superjunctions technology, is including a wide portfolio of high voltage MOSFET in the range from 800 volt up to 1700 volt. They offer an extremely good RDS-on at very high drain source breakdown voltage and are perfect suitable for high switching frequencies. In the table, you see only the selection of our top voltage rated devices. Thanks to this K5 series, our customer can easily develop a robust design and avoid complicated solutions like cascading MOSFET, etc. If you want to find out more about our PWM controller and our outstanding MOSFET portfolio, please visit st.com.